garden, a home that's pest-free. Every day, we work to find new and better solutions.
For public broadcasting and contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you.
In effect, to let the Red Chinese know in Vietnam, as we in effect let
on Germany and Japan in World War II. America was trying to
Other than renting apartments or finding other kinds of long-term accommodation, it didn't occur to
the National Liberation Front, the Viet Cong, the communist-led movement in the South.
Even in private, I should say, to follow a very set pattern. One side or
we want peace very much.
Vietnam.
Never has so much power been used so ineffectively as in Vietnam. If after all
like your whole world depended on it.
By a narrow margin, Nixon. Four years since American Vietnamese. He called the policy Vietnamization.
But you can give them the tools to do the job.
The Saigon administration faced a new political
So it had to be a high priority.
The pressures were on as far as the American people were. By the American government.
The major preoccupation of Kissinger and Nixon was U.S. Kissinger was always fond of saying that we inherited 500,000 troops in Vietnam, we didn't put them there.
Oh.
We will.
Đi trồng cây ở địa phương.
Early in 1969, predecessors, he could have meant that he was going to visit past Vietnamese leaders. But to us, it was not just a painful event.
Deployed to Washington to protect the capital against anti-war demonstrators. Nixon and his aides, claiming that anti-war critics were helping the communists.
Only encouraged the Vietnamese, prolonged the war, worsened our
I was describing the torture that was being inflicted on the POWs, and
full-scale bombing of the North. American generals had asked Laird to endorse a major offensive
attack the headquarters for the entire communist military operation in South Vietnam.
Evangelist Billy Graham. Polls showed that a majority of Americans supported administration policy, but opponents
it is. I'm proud to be here, and I'm very proud to have your warm reception. Our side is ready to stand still and cease fire.
Head seems to be the president's intention to play his last great card for
are disenchanted with the conflict. There were very few at the
A secret history of official war decisions.
We went into Vietnam on in this nation, in Asia, and in the world. Vietnam
familiar sight on Saigon's boulevards, but behind the diplomatic rituals, Henry Kissinger concealed
the head of our, or the acting head of our delegation in Paris that was meeting with the Vietnamese.
Vietnam's ruling Politburo.
Li Duc Tho had a tendency to make yielding.
Prime Minister, our two peoples
China's isolation was coming to an end. Vietnam.
Refugees and South Vietnamese troops fled before.
Come thousands of miles and negotiate for 5 months for a meeting to hear newspaper accounts. He said, if they're true.
Questioned me about the prospects of mining Haiphong Harbor. To ask me, can we do this without it leaking?
Then we resumed negotiations, and lead October was much easier. In action. He made many tough statements, but he never did anything.
Control treaty. Nixon faced re-election. The war in Vietnam dragged on.
In this proposal, we have dropped.
Principal element that we brought to it was that we were
I made the decision to mine the harbors, to bomb military.
opinion leaders of this country that I have just described. But what was the most heartwarming thing to me?
His diplomats to Saigon with the text of the secret agreement.
So we say fine, you know.
Now, it would be so bad that we shouldn't even think about it. So I asked, I said, where is the Vietnamese? You mean to tell me an American is, understand Vietnamese better than a Vietnamese?
South Vietnamese. They had been briefed in very general terms in the preceding weeks and months.
And number three, the fact that the Americans, you know, presented to us and told us it was. In South Vietnam, nor was it resigned to the fact that there's nothing that could be done. On that one.
Unable to persuade the South Vietnamese to sign, Kissinger returned.
North Vietnamese leaders might have begun to think that they had been the victims of the biggest con job in history.
However, there grew up the secret. As far as Saigon is concerned, it is, of course, entirely...
I think the speech is at
Congress. The negotiations resumed as Led Octo returned to
and, frankly, to demonstrate that most of them were unattainable.
Enhance Plus, where we provided several billion additional dollars of military.
The North Vietnamese engaged in a number of
In the South Vietnamese parliament, President Chu denounced the agreement before
to our allies. We want to give them a reasonable opportunity.
Modify our position, we should do this, we should do that. They had obtained some changes, you know, to they have two options, either do something drastic in South Vietnam or bomb.
from the bombing because the electoral trend in the United States had brought in a
estimated population, 500,000 people had left.
You were very afraid because you wanted to move away from everyone you saw. But after you calmed down and realized, sure,
and the jubilation was unbelievable. Guys jumping up and down and clapping each other on the They're trying to kill you.
Carpet bombing, of course, is absolutely false. For that matter, cries and moans filled the dark night.
Not to save people, but to cut apart the corpses in the bomb shelter. So we
the shelter collapsed on me. The next morning I was taken.
children had been killed. The oldest child was 20, the youngest 2.
But the targets were more dispersed, the deaths were far fewer, and
first day that Lindenthal and Kissinger had the meet in Paris. Are responsible. All you are responsible, and you are criminals.
No joking, as usually went on, and whenever points were pressed and we seemed
Lê Duc Tho and the North Vietnamese were prepared to sign. The agreement of Alexander Haig and John Negroponte to Saigon with the news of America's decision.
Lightning of his terror.
On January 27th, 1973, all parties signed
the war we have.
American airmen had been taken prisoner during the course of the war. Many had been held in what they
the role of technology. The foundation also seeks to portray the lives of the men and women engaged in scientific trees taller. If there's a better business to be in, please let us know.
We are PBS.